demonstrating for you two exercises for power, one upper body, one lower. For the upper body, we are going to do a speed row, and you want to keep your reps 8 to 10 and your sets 3 to 5. And for this, the movement or the tempo is going to be whatever you can be controlled, but you're going to want to go as fast as you can. The weight is going to be on the lighter end, and for power, you usually superset this with a strength exercise. And between supersets, you want to take about a 1 to 2 minute rest, and between circuits, a 3 to 5 minute rest. So you want to have these about arm's length and set at a light weight. Take a step back, and you're just going to row back and back, like this. And for this, you want to just make sure that you're not jutting yourself forward, that you're engaging your back and your lats, and you're not shrugging your shoulders up either.
Okay. Awesome.
So this is going to be the lower body exercise. We're going to do a kettlebell swing. So what you want to do is have your kettlebell in front of you and your feet about a little wider than shoulder width apart, whatever is comfortable for you, because you are going to be squatting down with this. And just some things to keep in mind, keep your spine straight, your head in line with your spine, keep it neutral, and keep your back engaged. And this is going to work a lot of your hamstrings and your quad muscles. You're going to pick up your kettlebell, keep your shoulders back, squat down, and swing up, and back down. Make sure you keep your weight on your heels, and you're just driving through the ground.